Good morning, walkers. Today we are in Billings, Montana. Early to mid-October, about 7:45 in the morning, just because I've got other stuff to do. We are going to take a walk downtown and just go explore a little bit. Billings is the largest city in Montana at 110,000. And it's kind of in the south central part of the state. Billings is known as a refinery area for the petroleum industry. It's also a financial center. A lot of banks here. The most hotel room space in the five-state region. And we've been walking along an area with several breweries and distilleries. The Last Chance Pub is actually a cider works. We passed Uber Brew and another distillery that I can't remember the name of, just in the last three blocks. I don't know if you can see it from here, but straight ahead, several blocks, is a hill with a cliff, a little bit of a cliff. That's called the Rim Rock, and it stretches all along the town, which also is, on the other side, is bordered by the Yellowstone River, which also flows through Livingston, Montana, which we posted a couple, I guess a month or so ago. As you can probably tell from the pedestrian bridge banner up ahead, this is also a strong cowboy culture. Sorry about the wind noise.
Good.
gonna turn around here. Okay, I think we're gonna finish up here. We're not too far away from where we started, maybe a block. Just wanted to say thank you for walking along with us. As always, let us know what you like, what you don't like, what you'd like to see, what we could do better. Do you like the talking? Do you not like the talking? Do you like the 360? Not like the 360? We're trying to do both a 360 version and a flat version. Let us know which one you prefer. Give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment, share with your friends, and most of all, come back next time. Oh, excuse me, and have a great day.